World's Alzheimer's Day, 21st September. World Alzheimer's Month is the international campaign organized every September to raise awareness and challenge the stigma that surrounds dementia. Also, every year, 21st September is observed as World Alzheimer's Day. World Alzheimer's Month was launched in 2012 and World First Alzheimer's Day was started on 21st September 1994. On this day, Alzheimer's organizations around the world concentrate their efforts on raising awareness about Alzheimer's and dementia. What is Alzheimer's? Alzheimer's disease is the most common cause of dementia. Dementia is basically brain disorder, which includes conditions like memory loss and difficulties with thinking, problem solving, or language. Dementia develops when the brain is damaged by diseases such as Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is a physical disease that affects the brain. It is named after Alois Alzheimer, the doctor who first described it. In Alzheimer's disease, the connections among brain cells are disrupted. Early signs and symptoms may include often forgetting things or events like names of objects, places, people, or forgetting dates or places of even recent events like meetings, functions, or forgetting things to do which were routine. There may be difficulties in participating conversations or may struggle in reasoning even simple activities. There may be issues like spatial visualization problems, such as poor judgment of distance, 3D visualization. Often there could be disorientation of date and time. Causes, risk factors. Exact causes unknown. Risk factors may include age above 65 years. Women are more at risk than men. This may be due to loss of the hormone estrogen after the menopause. Genetic hereditary factors. Long uses of certain strong drugs or certain chronic diseases. Lifestyle and habits. Long ingestion of junk foods. It is a progressive disorder. There is no single quantitative test to identify Alzheimer's. As of now, there is no treatment to cure it. Just to try to improve the quality of life and provide caregiving support. Thanks for watching.